Let me start with the question. How many of you in this room need to take care of security within the organization? Can you see a show of hands? I only see about 10 hands. I think there are almost 56 people. Now, if you are to be a digital first nation, I think security has to be everybody's business. It can't just be a matter of few people in IT or security team. What I'm going to talk about today is I'll talk about some of the challenges, some trends, some threat landscape, and some architectures on how we can help you secure the modern threat landscape. Now, there's been some subtle transformation in the digital world, right? But what we've seen in the last 2-3 years, especially during the because of the pandemic, the disruption has been very, very transformational, right? We've seen more and more organizations using getting digitized, right? For example, we saw a lot of sessions yesterday around digital transformation. And a lot of, for example, if you look at, today we are doing more and more things digitally. For example, we're doing things online. For example, you're buying groceries, we're buying clothes, we're buying books online. Also, if you look at the way government is really adopting digital transformation, right? For example, COVID was one of the most audacious projects that the government of India did, especially when it meant to save a lot of human lives. And till March 2023, we had about 2.2 billion vaccinations really administered. Right now, how many of you know about scratch cards? When we had to really go to a particular, let's say, our Airtel or a Vodafone kiosk or a shop and get our phones recharged. Today, everything is all digital, right? And if you look at the amount of payments, digital payments that we're doing in India. In 2022 alone, we had around 7,422 crores of digital payments done, which is about 45% of the global transactions that happened. And it's expected by 2025, 70% of all digital payments in India will be all digital. Now, second, remote work is the new norm, right? What we're seeing, the trend is that most what is happening is work from anywhere is the in thing, right? And now what in earlier stances, what used to happen was we all worked within the perimeter, right? We had systems within the perimeter, everybody accessed within the perimeter. Now with the pandemic, with the new hybrid work model, everything is outside the network. So what is what's doing is that it's compelling IT teams, security teams, to really look at their current architecture and see how they can address this new work model.